morning, this is Anjali and you are watching Satya Agni News. The corona epidemic is wreaking havoc in the country. The second wave of corona is becoming uncontrollable. More than 4 lakh cases of corona have been reported in a single day for the fourth consecutive day in India. More than 4,000 people have died during this period. According to the latest data from the Union Health Ministry, there have been 4,03,738 cases of coronavirus infection in the country in the last 24 hours. During this period, 4,092 people have died due to corona infection. The number of patients recovering from corona in the last 24 hours has also increased. The last one day, 386,444 people across the country have recovered from corona. According to the figures of the Union Health Ministry, a total of 2,22,96,414 cases of corona have been reported so far in the country. Out of this, 1,83,17,404 people have been cured of corona infection. But India's active matters on concern. In the last 24 hours, 13,202 active cases of corona have increased in the country, due to which the active cases of India have increased to 37,36,648. The death toll from corona in India has increased to 2,42,362.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।